Will Poppy gone? It is not yet near day. It was the nightingale, and not the lark that pierced the fearful hollow of thine ear. Nightly she sings on yon pomegranate tree. Oh, believe me, love, it was the nightingale.
It was the lark, the herald of the morn. No nightingale. Night's candles are burnt out. And jocund day stands tiptoe on the misty mountaintops. I must be gone and live, or stay and die.
Yon light is not daylight. I know it, I. Therefore stay yet. Thou needst not to be gone.
Oh, let me be taken. Let me be put to death. I am content so thou would have it so. I'll say yon grey is not the morning's eye, nor that is not the lark whose notes do beat the vaulty heaven so high above our heads. Oh, I've more care to stay than will to go. Come death and welcome, Juliet wills it so.
It is, I hence be gone away. Romeo, it is. It is the lark that sings so out of tune, straining harsh discords and unpleasing sharps. Some say the lark makes sweet division. Oh, this doth not so, for she divideth us. So now be gone. More light and light it grows.
More light and light. More dark and dark our woes.
Madam! Your lady mother comes to your chamber. Nurse, your lady mother is coming to your chamber. The day is broke. Look about.
Oh, art thou gone so? My husband, friend, I must hear from thee every day in the hour. For in a minute there are many days. Oh, by this count, I shall be much in years ere I again behold my Romeo.
I will omit no opportunity that may convey my greetings, love, to thee.
Oh, thinkst thou we shall ever meet again?
I doubt it not. And all these woes shall serve for sweet discourses in our time to come. Farewell, farewell. One kiss and I'll descend. Adieu.